Hello friends, I'm Aryan Kumar, teacher and consultant of Mids Academy. Today is a very special day in my life because 10 CBSE students are going to play it's a very important drama of Stanley Houghton, The Dear Departed. Through this drama, Stanley Houghton tried to say very important messages to everyone. The first message of the drama: human is the best creativity, one of the best creativity of the God. Due to science and technology, our learning power, our thinking power, and our developing power became super fast. But unfortunately, due to greedy nature, due to selfish nature, we lose our happiest family system. We lose our humanity. The second message of the drama is a very valuable. Everyone has three superpowers. The first is love, second is anger, and the third is a very important desire. Understand the value of them because they can make one of the greatest personalities in the world. On the other hand, they can destroy yourself. Therefore, understand the power of the love, anger, and desire. The third message is very important in the drama. Honesty is the best policy. Without honesty, we can't play our ideal role in the society. Therefore, you be the happiest and honest person in the world. The fourth message of the drama is very important. When you gain respect, you will gain respect. Because respect is the main aspect of the personality. And the last message of this drama is very, very important according to my sense. In this drama, some characters are playing negative role. Therefore, they face great loss. My friends, life is the great combination of the best and the worst thing. Life is the great combination of the bad experiences and the good experiences. Therefore, understand the importance, understand the value of humanity, understand the importance of liberty, equality, and fraternity, and be the happiest and one of the greatest personality in the world. Thank you very much.
Hello friends, I am Swaraj Waghmare
and I am Rohan Polekar.
A warm welcome in our Mids Academy. Today, people are becoming modern. Science and technology have gave them the greatest wing. Today, everyone has the desire to become the richest. Everyone wants a good health and good wealth. Everyone wants a good and happy life.
Yes, I am angry. Everyone wants healthy and wealthy life. But for this achievement, when we be a selfish person, greedy person, I think we lose our existence. We lose our real happiness. We lose our real satisfaction. Think at least this time.
Oh God, Papa, 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 is he dead? Papa, get up, Papa. Victoria, Victoria, are you there? Victoria. Why are you shouting, Mom? I'm amazed at you, Victoria. I really am. How you can tell me anything about these streets when your father is lying dead and cold here? Now be off and change your clothes before your aunt and uncle come. Well, you cannot do for them to find your colors. But Mom, for what are they coming? They haven't been here since ages. You fool! Listen, they are coming to talk about your grandpa's affairs. You not interrupting that. Your father sent them a telegram as soon as he found that he was dead. Okay, Mom. Now go!
Good gracious, it's never them. Oh, it's only your father. Baby, you came alone. Where is Elizabeth and Mr. Ben?
Stop your babbling over here. They haven't come yet.
You can see they haven't, can't you? Now, Victoria, be off and change your clothes now.
I'm not really satisfied with this dress, but it's the best one we could have. Before, I've new blacks already, and Elizabeth and Ben would never have thought of mourning, so we'll outshine them there.
I don't think they will visit us, because last time you and Elizabeth quarreled, She said she will not stay for food in our house again.
I'm sure she will come, as she wants the part of wealth father left for her. And you know how hard she can be when she likes. From where does she get it? I can't tell.
I suppose it's in the family.
What do you mean?
I was referring to your father, not to you. Where are my slippers?
They're in the kitchen. But I think you need a new pair, as they're worn out. And I doesn't seem to realize that you think what is going on with me. My heart breaks when I see those little slippers around, and I think that my father will never be able to wear them.
Will you be very small for me, my dear?
They'll stretch, won't they? By the way, Henry, I was just thinking about that bureau, which was in father's bedroom. I think we should bring it here. I always wanted it when he died.
You must arrange with Elizabeth when you are dividing the things up.
Elizabeth's sharp. I think we should bring it here before she comes.
She's also got her bureau as well.
It is not possible. She hasn't come here before father bought it. And if we replace it now, she'll never notice that it isn't ours.
Emilia!
What? Why do you look like a duck? Why not? We can bring it here.
It doesn't seem delicate somehow.
We could place that old shabby chest of drawers. I didn't want that. I always wanted to get rid of it. And Elizabeth could have it.
Suppose they come when we are doing it.
I'll fasten the front door. You put your coat off. I'll run upstairs to get the chairs out of the way. Fasten my trunk on the back, Mother. I'm busy. Tell your father to do that. Why do you want a coat off for father?
Your mom and me is going to bring down grandfather's bureau.
Are we pinching it before Aunt Elizabeth comes?
No, my child. Grandpa gave it to your mother before he died.
This morning?
Yes.
Oh, he was drunk this morning.
Shh, you mustn't ever say that he was drunk now.
I was just thinking that I should place this watch. By the way, my watch worth nothing. And if I take it, it's too precious for me. But that's Grandpa's watch. Shh, you better be quiet. Don't even dare to breathe a word in front of your aunt and uncle about the watch and the bureau. I thought we had pinched them. Victoria, if it's them, you dare open the door. Take the bureau, Henry. Mother, it's them. Victoria, you dare open the door. Let them knock away. You can do nothing.
Thanks for the help, buddy.
Put your coat on. Victoria, open the door.
You must not give it. Everyone has to die one or the other way. It might have been yours.
I don't see how.
It might be one of us.
It's taken long time to get here, Elizabeth.
Oh, I couldn't do it. I really couldn't do it. Couldn't do what? I couldn't start without getting warning. Oh, we have ordered ours. By the way, it would never fancy me getting into ready-made things.
Didn't you send him at once?
I did. Do you take me for a fool? I sent Henry once to Dr. Pringle.
You should have gone for another.
A little. Oh yes, it's just a fatal mistake. Dr. Pringle attended him when he was alive. And he should attend him when he's dead. It's the professional etiquette, you know.
Well, you know your own business best.
Yes, it's a fatal mistake. Don't be silly, Elizabeth. What could have a good doctor done?
What about property and wealth of her dad?
Well, I know a lawyer. His name is Mr. Rao, and I hope he'll surely help us, so we should go to him.
Okay, time is running out. Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yes.
Sir, may I come in?
Yes, of course.
Guys, get in.
What's your name?
I'm Henry.
May I help you? Sir. Are you Mr. Rao?
No, I am assistant. Mr. Rao is just leaving.
Can we meet you?
Yes, of course. Wait a minute. May I come in, sir?
Yes, come in.
Sir, Mr. Henry and his family members wants to meet you.
Okay, send them in. Nice meeting. I'm Henry. Mr. Rao.
Mr. Ben.
Mr. Rao. What's your problem?
Sir, we actually wanted to see our father's testaments.
Sorry, madam. We doesn't share any personal details to you.
Please, sir. What do you want? Say only, I will give.
Sir, please take this money. But please tell her our father's testaments.
Sorry ma'am, I don't take this off. You just get out from here. Assistant, call the police right now.
Amelia, let's go.
Let's
okay,
go.
Sir. Goodbye.
Mother, mother, what is it? Grandpa is waking up. What? What are you saying? You know Grandpa is dead. No, he is awake.
Sir, Grandpa is coming. Is Grandpa or his host?
Polekar, what's the matter?
Nothing.
Please, you sit down. What brings you all here?
Nothing. We were just gathered.
Oh.
Grandpa, you are dead, right?
No, I am alive. Who is dead? So, you all are thinking that I am dead?
No, father. It's not like that.
That's why you all are wearing the mourning dress.
No, it's really not
like
that.
That.
No, Grandpa, she is not mad.
Chindira is not mad.
She will never lie to you.
Oh, God. It is not like that, father.
I am changing my will.
Wait, wait, Grandpa.
What strange people are living here. I don't want to live here in a moment. I'm going to my real existence, my love.
Not good.
Why? What happened? What's the matter, Abel? Be clear, otherwise I'll go.
Christian?
What's the matter, Abel? Be clear. Shall I go? Okay, bye, I'm going.
Who will she be? It's the dark side of my life.
I say, look at me. I'm lastly asking you, be clear. I'm going, Abel. Bye.
Look, Christian, wait. Will you marry him?
What? Are you crazy?
Yes, I left my relatives. I left my home. I left everything. I am all alone now. I can't live with you.
You're such a crazy Abel.
Christian, I'm asking seriously. Please give me the answer. For how many days will you be in the dark side? Come out in such a way.
But Abel, say you are gone. Christian is ready to marry.
Yes.
Okay, bye. I'm going.
I will wish Christian.
Bye.
Bye.
Friends, this drama signifies that how today's generation is reacting towards the elders. They are just behind the materialistic things, not the care, not the love, and not the affectionate they have towards them. How close we are to them, how much time we spend with them, we should ask ourselves. Friends, the drama near departed conveys a very beautiful message of serving old people of our family. The old people deserve great care and love. They should not be considered as a tiresome burden.
Friends, there is another side of the coin too. The elderly people of a family should try to adjust according to the changing time.
Love begets love is the key mantra of family life. All about the old should make their way discreetly. They should not be get swayed by the sentiments. Warmly thanks for being with our teamwork of Men's Academy. At the earliest, our Men's Academy is going to perform a next drama, Julius Caesar. Thank you very much.
No problem.
The worldly people are just after the materialistic things.
There is.
Which outshine them there?
I'm not sure.
Take your boots off!
It will be very small for me. I suppose it's in the family.
Where are my slippers?
In the kitchen, but they're worn out. It doesn't seem like you realize what is going on.
What?
I suppose it's in the family.
What?
Stop. It doesn't seem delicate somehow.
Sit all of you.
Thank you, sir.
I'm done.
Adi, I am also done. Please, sir, what do you want? Say only, I will give you.
So take this money, but please tell us our father's testimony. I'm busy. Tell your father to do that.
I'm not doing it.
Everyone has to die, we're not going to tell you.
Mother, grandma's waking up.
What?
Start.
Oh God. Oh little Yuki, what an excuse.
One start.
He was drunk this morning.
Shh.
He was drunk this morning.
Shh. star.
He was.